I was supposed to sew close to the picot elastic, not in the middle, but I clearly forgot. So I'm going to do that again. At 13.5 inches, and then they cut it at a diagonal, so these seams fall in the center front and the center back. As you can see, my elastic is old because I salvaged it from some old underwear so that I can do this experiment. So I'm going to find the center front that I'm going to mark with him. Then I can use the back. Mark with him. I can use the side here. This side of the back is inside of the back. This is the back. See, this is the stitch. I'm going to use a small, good one. I'm going to use a small, good one.